baby, do the doll catch up.
No.
Sí,
can play Fishing and Slow Down a little bit. There is a cold front coming through right now as I'm fishing. Earlier this week it was in the 80s, and I think the high of today is only supposed to be like 55, 56 maybe. No, there he is. He ain't gonna help. Like I was saying, supposed to get down into the 30s this weekend. I think the high 30s this weekend. So, it's gonna be cold. I think tonight it's gonna get down like 38. So, yeah, it's gonna be freezing cold tonight. Water temperature is about 62 to 63 degrees. Seems like the better fish came in cleaner water, though. We just call it that good barrette color water. It's kind of got that little greenish tint to it. Right now, I'm just fishing a black and red speed crow. Just slowly working it by each piece of structure that I see. Just letting it sit, really. Usually, they'll hit it within the first couple of seconds. I think total, I probably have missed about 7 fish today. I've missed fish on spinnerbait, speed crawl. Now, they could have been the same size like that last one we just caught, but they all felt like they were solid 3 to 4 pound class fish. I mean, like they hit it like they wanted it, like they meant business. But I got 3 fish that's less than a pound that I need to cull out. Hopefully I can do that today. We're about to grab something to eat real quick, some leftover pizza, and we're about to make a move to another spot. Try to catch some bigger fish. Let me flip the speed crawl around there. I just got a feeling. Got that good old fashioned feeling, Lloyd. Man, I feel sorry for anybody that's on. Caught on Lake Verrett or crossed it this morning. I got to Grassy Lake, about 30 yards up in Grassy Lake, and I said, nope, go ahead and turn this thing around. It went from slight ripple to about some 1.5 to 2 footers, rollers, maybe even a little bit bigger than that. I can't really measure the size of a wave really good visually. Oh, there he is. Is that him? Yeah, that's him. Oh my gosh, that is a big one. What the hell? That's a bass. Oh, get your ass off. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, baby. Oh, get in the boat. All right, don't y'all all jump out of here. Come in the boat. That's a pretty damn good call, if I do say so myself. Come on. Oh, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Yes, sir. He's definitely going to help. Thank you. I turned around quickly.
You definitely had a
rain at
this
table. Right, it went from like glass, what did I say, glass
wood. Big bet, he's kidding. 3.65.
There you go. You don't have to be here crack of dawn to catch these fish. Like I said, he said, I'm bleeding, man. I ain't finna mess with that.
Yeah, I'm fucked up points already. 9.89.
There you go.
Biggie, baby.
There you go.
Y'all fished in the same hole?
No.
4.12.
Tough,
girl. Yeah.